Hi guys. Today I am going to show you how to reset Microsoft Edge. Open Settings. From left side menu, choose Reset Setting. Click on Restore Setting to their default. Press Reset. Thank you for watching.